I know how to do a two-digit multiplied by a one-digit. First, let's do an easy one. 12 times 3. 2 times 3 equals 6. And 3 times 1 equals 3. Now let's do a hard one. 24 times 5 4 times 5 equals 20. We put the 0 down here and the 2 up here because the 1s can't carry down to the 10s too. And 5 times 2. 5 times 2 is a bit hard to remember, so let's do a turnaround. 2 times 5 is 10. Plus 2 equals 12. And here's our answer, 120.